little bit about my cousin Corey. He was one of the happiest people that you would ever...